Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel, Must Watch. Today, I come to you with a video about Sıla Türkoğlu. Sıla Türkoğlu, the beautiful actress who plays the leading role in the Kızılcık Şerbeti TV series, which we know from the series Emanet, gave information about how she became famous. The beautiful actress talked about how she was discovered in an interview she gave recently. It turns out that Sıla Türkoğlu owes her discovery to Instagram. Sıla said that when he was a child, he tended to different fields, played volleyball, was interested in painting, his teacher supported her to become an artist, but gave up very quickly. Beautiful Sıla, who tells the story, is that her literature teacher called her to the theater team during her high school years. She stated that she was interested in acting together with she. But the real issue is how the player was discovered. All the details are in this video. If you like my video, you can support me by subscribing to my channel and sharing my video. Thank you and enjoy. The description of the beautiful actress were as follows. An agency that saw my photos in the theater reached out to me. They sent it to a trial shoot and it was accepted and conveyed his first step into the profession. In fact, Sıla Türkoğlu, who does not hide that she has a shy nature, is in front of the camera. When she passed, she warned that she played a little bit as an actor from the theater. Thank you so much for watching my video. See you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.